How's everybody doing today? Good morning, good morning, good morning, good morning, good morning. I'm currently waiting on the air train to arrive so I can get to my terminal. We are heading out. Once again, we are heading out.
Voltran says hello, hello.
Voltran, how you doing, man? Good morning. How is it going, my guy?
Voltran says good to see you.
Good to see you too, man. Man, I'm about to take flight. I'm by Jersey Airport now. I'm going to Jersey Airport. How you guys doing today, man? It's pretty packed today.
Voltran says south.
Yeah, south. It's probably all waiting for the air train. Down south, baby, we go. Hopefully I get service in here. If my service goes down because I'm in the air train, don't worry about it, I'll bring it back up. I land, I gotta go to
down to where I bring it back up, alright?
Voltran says safe travels, bro. Misty Glue 35 says, oh wow.
Yeah, bro. I'm gonna go through the security checkpoint with the camera on and everything. I got the window on the plane too. Nobody's sitting next to me. So I'm gonna make a little video of the window. Don't worry about it, I'll bring it back up the stream, alright?
All personal belongings when leaving the train.
It's coming back up. Wait, I gotta pay attention.
Says this view looks okay, like you driving.
Streaming gear should be coming soon.
Wait, hold on. Don't hear yourself do some sweet stuff.
Got one more terminal.
This is Terminal B. Please move quickly to exit the train. Please remove all personal belongings from leaving the train.
Alright, Chad, we got one more terminal that we need. Be at the airport.
Says LOL potato LOL.
The doors are closing. The train is departing.
Potato?
While the train is moving.
Yeah, I think there's like two people here. When I get
the
to the airport, I'm
departing. Please hold on while the train is moving.
I had a good time when I was over here. I streamed like maybe twice or three times when I was in New York.
How many hours is the flight?
2 hours and a half. For first class, it was $169. And for first class, I paid $80 extra. I got my own seat.
Says LOL, I made you laugh.
Thank you for the laugh. I really needed that. Thank you. I really appreciate you, man.
We are approaching the station. Please hold on until the train comes to a complete stop. The next stop is Carmelston. The train is not yet at the station. You should be moving shortly. The train is departing. Please hold on while the train is moving.
I don't like coming down this way sometimes because sometimes I get lost. And it's scientifically proven I'm always lost. But I found my way around. How's my driving skills in the air train? It's just fire, right? I can drive. Jersey. Good morning, Jersey. Oh, we killed. Ooh, that bird almost died.
Misty Blue 35 says, I haven't even got out of bed, yet I looked for you when I woke up. Voltran says, first class.
Oh, I appreciate you looking for me in the morning. Thank you, man. We should be here. I'm not sure if I have to take a bus to the airport. I'd be forgetting something. I gotta pay attention to because I don't want to get lost. This is P3. We got the next stop.
This is car rental station. Please move quickly to exit the train. Please remove all personal belongings when leaving the train.
How you guys doing today? Happy Sunday to everybody, man.
Misty Blue 35 says you are driving great LOL.
Thank you. Imagine me being a train operator and I'll be streaming. That would be crazy. That'd be super cool. I go stream for my job if I want. Oh guys, by the way, I got myself the job that I got down south. I'm going in as an assistant manager today. And I'll be working to a store manager as well. lot of opportunities out there. It's pretty cool out there. Different vibe from New York, but it's alright. As long as I got the good vibes, I'm always gonna be good around the vibes. I ain't gonna lie though, I gotta use some restrooms.
Misty Blue 35 says, don't get lost because we won't be able to find you.
Yo, you see how the way the train tracks is? You see the way the train tracks is just rolled over?
The train is departing. Please hold on while the train is moving.
Oh, nah, they will be, look at this, it just,
the next stop
weird.
Is Terminal A, yeah. Airline serving Terminal AR, Air Canada, American, JetBlue,
that's us,
Chuck.
That's us, JetBlue. I'm a member in JetBlue, I'm trying to get them 60,000 points. I'll get a free flight anywhere I want to go. Yeah, I have to take a bus. That's the bus already. Oh no, I think so. Yeah, because the airport is that way. The airport is this way.
Misty Blue 35 says congrats.
We are about to stop.
Misty Blue 35 says, where are you working?
I'm working on a wholesale store.
We are approaching the station. Please hold on.
They just fired somebody from stealing from the safe.
This is Terminal A. Please move quickly to exit the train. Please remove all
buzz down for the airport?
Yeah.
Thank you. Oh, Lord. What a freaking day this is gonna be like. My flight takes off at 10:54, my flight takes off. I don't even know what time is it. We still got a whole lot of time. Chill, we go eat, enjoy the coffee, and just chill for a while. I wish I could get service on the airplane, go stream on the airplane, looking out the window, that'd be super cool. We gotta wait here now. Jesus. Passengers drop off. I don't know why I'm like following these people. I don't know.
Misty Blue 35 says assistant manager is awesome.
Oh yeah. Hold on. Morning. Going to the Terminal Airport? Yes, sir. Oh, yeah. These are the buses to the... Now we ain't our way to the airport now.
Misty Blue 35 says, yeah, that'd be cool.
I should have went in the front. Yeah, I'm gonna show you guys the front real, but it's alright. Enjoy this beautiful view right here.
It's pretty hungry, man. Sounds like a motherfucker. Sounds like this shit got turbo.
Says trains, planes, and automobile, LOL.
Everything at one time, it sounds like we in a plane, on a bus, and we already here. We already here. Oh my god, look at the suntan. Look at the white, oh wow. Look at that gray hair, man. It's looking beautiful. Looking beautiful. My hair was fixed and it's fucked up, man. We here. We gotta go where it says JetBlue. I remember when I did the overnight stream over here when I was I slept at Newark Airport. My flight left at 5 a.m. and I was here at 10 o'clock at night. That was a crazy fucking stream.
Misty Blue 35 says, "I must say you are looking nice."
Thank you. You guys are looking sharp as well, man. Checking in bags. Hell with that. I'll skip all of that. Hell nah. Oh shit, you know what's the funny part? I'm gonna have to use my phone for a second. Because I need a I should have wrote it in a piece of paper. I needed my confirmation number. So if you guys could give me a second here. Oh my god.
What's going on? You can say it's just water, but the water is in the diaper bag, which
give me 1 second, all right?
Diaper is wet change of clothes. So
it's
going to
get wet anyway. 5 pounds.
Oh wow. Wow. She's 40 pounds now.
Nah, the bib took it.
What? How tall is he? I don't know. Why?
One of the rides is 38 inches.
Oh. I don't think she's 38 inches. No, I don't think so.
Are we good?
Could you get platform shoes on? You don't need that stuff on this
network. Do you get now?
It's on a tip?
No, she's very happy.
She's
very happy being slept around. Bless you.
Honey, you can't run around here.
Here's my boarding pass. We already got the boarding pass. So let's go through security now. Are you guys still here?
Yeah.
Oh my god, look at this security checkpoint. Now let me get on this line now before it's too late. It's crazy. Holy shit. It's really, it's long. It's super long. It's super long. Let me turn the camera towards me. I touch the security here.
You have to go to the next exchange across all gates.
This one right here? It's literally crowded. This is crazy. I'm so used to coming to this airport when there's snow, man.
How much time do we fly?
5 in the morning.
Plus some at 9.
I wanted to take the 5 o'clock in the morning, but I'm gonna end up sleeping at the airport again. I've done slept here twice already. Can you guys hear me?
Thank you. after this pretty quick.
Voltran says security time.
Yes, sir. You almost there?
Oh, I don't know. I just
said, I'm gonna put the phone to the machine. Like, I'm gonna leave the stream on to see what happens. You let me know if you guys get flashing there. Gotta get something in, man. I'm hungry.
Mystique Blue 35 says I'm still here, just mute for a bit.
You good, you good. You're about to go to the security checkpoint. $80 more, you go first class. It's not.
my new job is traveling, man. It's my new job. As soon as I go there, I gotta take a shower, bam bam. Mystic, I'm gonna tilt a little bit when I get there before going to work, so I'm gonna be going to work tilted like that. I've already tilted. So we tilt this is 4 in the morning. What number, sir?
He's gonna follow the lead.
Alright. No one's here.
I was looking.
Follow you? Thank you.
Take off the sneakers.
Thank you.
Says RX time.
Made it. How was it in there? How'd they use the restroom, man? We gotta go to
Blue 35 says hello again.
How are you? A5. Well, we got Mediterranean Grilled, the Taco Joint, and Jersey Mike's.
Mystique Blue 35 says this view is better.
A5. Let me use the restroom first. bro. A5. Once we get this A5 and I know where I'm at, we're going to go grab something to eat. I like to know where I'm going to be at first, and then I go grab me something to eat. You know what I'm saying? Oh, yeah. I'm on my way to take a flight.
Where?
Florida.
Okay, have a safe flight.
You too, man. Take care of yourself.
Where do you want to go?
A5.
No, you don't. You've never even been to
they stopped me because they wanted to be on my Twitch video. Oh, Lord. Get A5. I already found it. I'm gonna just want to check. I always double check my flights, man. I really don't care. I have to check the double on flight. B6895, 1054 on time. Let's go grab something to eat. Let's see what we're doing here. What should we get to eat? Jersey Mike's? Dunkin' Donuts? Or what? I don't want no more coffee. Hell with the coffee. My stomach is crazy smoking right now. I need some water. I remember when I slept at this airport. I felt like I slept at this airport today because I haven't slept. I honestly haven't gotten no sleep at all. What should we get to eat? People drink so early in the morning.
13 or 4-4.
Jersey burger fries. I don't want no burgers. Fucking salad or
Voltran says, let's get some coffee.
Yeah, that's what I'm looking for, a coffee thing, but I can't find it. There was a coffee shop down this way. Where the fuck is it? I forgot. Oh, here it is. They only got Dunkin' Donuts coffee over here. They don't got no Starbucks. Flight leaves at 10:54. Thank you. God, look at the fucking line. Oh. The line here is freaking bananas, man. It's the only... It's not the only coffee shop there is. Coffee, my stomach is upset.
Yes. another coffee with sprinkles, without sprinkles?
We have sprinkles. 5139.
Can
you
bring
me the
plain bagel toasted with cream cheese? Plain bagel toasted with cream cheese. Anything else? Any coffee?
5140.
No, I think that's everything.
That's everything? Can you insert the coffee? Donut and bagel.
Misty Blue 35 says, I'm back. My Wi-Fi goes away sometimes.
Sweet vanilla?
Sorry?
Sweet vanilla and sweet vanilla?
Sweet vanilla.
Sweet vanilla. You want regular cream and sugar there?
Yes, sir.
Regular cream and sugar. What else?
Get the one apple crumb. I'm here, just getting some ice coffee.
An apple crumb donut? Anything else? Can you insert the card for me?
Black coffee, please. Okay.
A little allergy thing going on there.
The number, we'll call out the number. You can get the number.
Thank you. You too, sir.
Yes, good morning. How can I help you?
Bye, bye.
Number is 5146. Just got me an ice cold window, man. My stomach is upset. I don't get no sleep.
Six? 4-6. 4-7.
Thank you. Where can I pick up the straw?
Other side.
Thank you.
No,
they
receive only one.
We're gonna go over there and sit over there where our flight is at. Excuse me. Huh? What is it? 8-5. I already drank a hot coffee. And my stomach's upset.
Voltran says, large coffee, please.
Yeah, I got me the iced coffee because I drank me a medium coffee this morning. And my stomach's pretty upset. And I don't want to give it nothing more hot. I'm gonna give something cool. I also take Pepto Bismol. My stomach's pretty upset. I guess it's because I don't have nothing to eat. I didn't eat since last night. Like, I ain't had no appetite. But I'm awake though, because once I get in the plane, they're gonna give me food as well. I just want to have something to pack a punch here, you know, in the stomach to hold me down till I get inside the plane. Oh, Lord. So many people here. It's packed in here, you know. Oh. Gotta fly this way. Another day, man. another day, another day. Do you guys remember my gate? Do you guys remember my gate?
Full trans says juice or Diet Coke.
No. Ice coffee. I get the Diet Coke in the plane. I used to leave through here 88 or 87. This is going to Canada right here. And the other one is going to Charlotte, North Carolina. Shit. Oh shit. Yo, that would be cool if I get the New York Jets one right there, yo. Check it out. That would be cool if that's my plane. Right here. I think that's my plane. That's my plane. I would like to move to China. Or Taiwan. I heard with $500 you live comfortable. Yeah, Shake Shack. Shake Shack don't got no breakfast. If they have breakfast, I'm gonna be upset. Are you fucking kidding me?
They Full did, trans says nice view.
They had fucking breakfast, bro. Shake Shack has breakfast, bro. Shake Shack had breakfast, bro. Nah, I gotta have my guy. You good. Yo, if I would've fucking knew to have breakfast, I would've came in here and ate, man. Oh, Lord.
MystiqueBlue35 says, I've never seen a Shake Shack.
You never seen a Shake Shack? Fuck me, dude. Shake Shack is the shizness, man. Oh, I didn't know... Damn, bro. I didn't know Shake Shack had breakfast, bro. Oh, I didn't know, man. My gate is 8:05. 10:19, start boarding. It's 10:33. Oh, damn, that sucks, man. I would've not bought me this freaking donut. I would've bought me an egg and cheese. Shit, it's an apple crumb donut. Damn, man, that sucks. Ah, man. They should put up a sign now selling breakfast. I don't know. Shake Shack didn't sell breakfast, man. Shake Shack is good, man. I love Shake Shack. The burgers is off the chain. Oh yeah, this iced coffee is lit. Oh yeah, she hooked it up. But it's alright though, because when I get in the plane, I get to eat there too. Oh man. I didn't know she shot herself right this though. That's a new one to me now. Alright, when we come back, we'll have breakfast in there. This is the airport that I love flying out from, Newark Airport. It's the best. I like this airport, it's really good.
I know it from inside out. Between 60 and 70 hours every 2 weeks.
Blue 35 says absolutely.
Yo, you a blogger?
Yeah.
YouTube.
Voltran says, are you streaming later today?
I'm on Twitch.
Twitch.
XXF900XX says, ha 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 ha.
What up, FX900?
XXF900XX says, hey.
How are you, man? I'm taking a flight down south again. Yeah, I'm gonna... I'll stream later on today.
XXF900XX says, that's so cool, bro.
I start work for 3:30 to 8:30. Sundays we close early, the store. We close at 8, but by 8:30 we'll be done because I'll be counting the money and stuff like that. We'll get to go. And I'm gonna start going to the Festival Bay, International Drive. A couple of places there that I wanna.
XXF900XX says you cut your hair.
Yeah, man, I cut my hair. It's too hot for that, man. I was, when I was working at the pizza shop before getting this job that I got now, I was a pizza man and I couldn't. It was a hot mess, man.
My hair. Misty Blue 35 says looking nice.
Thank you. My hair was, it was too much hair, and it was heavy, and it was, I was sweating too much, and I didn't like it. So, I just cut the shit off. I ain't gonna regrow it, though. How are you, F900? How you been, the Boom Tribes? Boom fam. I caught one of your streams yesterday. I was lurking. You was talking about microphones, and you had the what's the alligator arm you was talking about? What, the microphone that you had underneath your screen?
Misty Blue 35 says, I understand my hair is past my waist.
That's gotta be beautiful hair. That's gotta be beautiful hair. But man, I give it up to y'all girls. I don't know how y'all girls can keep up with it. It is so much to do. I had to constantly...
XXF900XX says, I'm really good, broski. Yeah, man. Glad you could make it.
Yeah, man. I was lurking because I was busy with the family and stuff like that. I was checking it out, man. You've grown a lot, man. Like to see that, bro. I was talking to, what was this name? Formadal, he's a what is it, a parole officer?
I was chilling there, man. But now I'm in the airport in Jersey, about to head out. My flight leaves at, the gate is right behind me too, it's gate 5. Flight takes off at 10:19, the doors close at 10:39, and we depart from the ground at 10:54, and we arrive at 1:42. And at 3:30, I start working. So once I get there, I gotta call my chauffeur that I have over there. I have a chauffeur over there, and he'll come pick me up at the airport. It's pretty good things over there going on, man.
XXF900XX says, where are you going?
Down south, man. Down south, it's like 93 degrees right now down south. I've been traveling since February, back and forth. Every month of the 2 weeks of the month, I'm traveling back and forth. From New York to down south to New York to down south, back and forth. Everybody knows me already at the airports. Jersey Airport, they already know me. People know me. Passengers know me. They see me constantly. Once I landed down south, the captains know me. The pilot.
XXF900XX says, "Dial. What do you do?"
I'm a travel agency, man. I travel for a living. This is what I do now, man. I just travel for fun.
XXF900XX says, "Nidius.
Today's the 4th, and I'll be back here on the 19th or the 20th of this month again. So I'll be gone for like 2 weeks. I'll be back, and I'll go back again. I love it. You gotta love it, man. You gotta love it. My life is already too much fucked up. I just gotta love everything I do. I gotta do it alone. But it feels nice though, man. It's a good thing, man. It's a really good, great feeling doing what I do. Very great feeling. It's 9:42. I'm keeping my eye on the time because I want this shit to be flying. I thought I was gonna be on live for like 2-3 hours. I only been live for an hour and 20 minutes.
XXF900XX says, "Hey bro, that is what I am talking about. You have to do things you love. Happy for you. Your smile says it all."
Thank you, bro. Thank you, man. Thank you. And after I'm done with down south, man, I really want to go take it. I want to take this to another level. I want to go to another place, man. Man, I'm really like, when I say I'm crazy, I'm not meaning that. Like, you know, like I'm fucked up mentally in the head. But what I'm trying to say, when I mean crazy, is I'm so crazy enough to sacrifice so much.
MysticBlue35 says, "Yes, you seem to be in a good place."
I would love to move to a new country or a new continent. That's how unfearless I am. I'm not scared to take steps alone. You know, some people are scared to take steps alone because they don't have nobody there to hold them down. I have nobody to hold me down. I take all these steps by myself. And it's sad steps sometimes. I get through it because all the pain that I go through makes me even more stronger. Makes me more of a thinking human of doing what I gotta do the correct way. That's what I said, man. You never know. We hit one day, the next day, we don't never know, but... I'm looking forward to a lot of stuff, man. A lot of stuff. A lot. This is the only thing I travel with. That's the only thing I travel with. That's all I need. That's all I need. But yeah, man. Don't ever be afraid to do things that you gotta do, man. Fuck everything else.
XXF900XX says a vlog stream is legit. You've been doing this for a while. I love it.
Thank you, man. I love it too. I love it. I love it. Besides gaming, you know what I'm saying? But I have more fun doing this than just sitting at home. I like to get out. I like to enjoy myself. I like to be in physical good health. My state of mind's gotta be very clear of everything what I'm doing. It's gotta be focused of what I want. I don't let my feelings get in between anything, because if I let my feelings and my emotions get in between what I wanna do, I would never execute what I really wanna do. So it's always good to execute. And then if it's real, it will be there. And if it's not real, it was never there. You see,
XXF900XX says, bro, yeah, SSSS. You have a great mentality.
Thank you. This has been a lot of nonsense, and it's time to, you know, put a stop to everything. I really enjoy it. I see myself smiling a lot sometimes. It's just an amazing feeling, man. I thank God. First thing and foremost, thank God. Thank God. Because without Him, we won't see another day. We won't know what's gonna happen. But I got a lot of things that I gotta do. And I gotta accomplish a lot of stuff. And by me doing this all alone, I know I can do this. I never depended on nobody to keep me grounded, if you know what I'm trying to say. I ground my own level. I don't let nobody fly my plane. I'm my own pilot. I have no co-pilots. I have no passengers. So, I'm going all over. I'm just thinking a lot, man. I might be who I am off the cameras, but one thing I know, I'm one hell of a good fucking guy. One hell of a good guy. Fuck it, love it. Alright, I'm gonna see if I can stream from my job today. I'm gonna check it out. I'm gonna check, because we deal with a lot of the customers, and you know, we're gonna be in a different state, you know, saying yes, customers do know me. Some of them are from New York, that knows me from New York, that moved down south where I'm at right now. And
XXF900XX says in an ad RN.
But it's crazy, man. Something just vibrated here. Yeah. It sucks though. Oh man. But now, man, back to the work, back to the real world, you know. Little fun that I had is over. Time to get back on my shit. Do my thing. Do what I do best in work. And just do it, man. do it. Now, I need some caffeine. Even though I had caffeine, I still want some more caffeine. I just don't want to crash out at work. I really don't want to crash out. But I feel like I'm going to crash out. I might crash out. One thing I know, I don't want to crash. I don't want to sleep in the plane. I don't like sleeping on the plane. I don't like sleeping in the plane. It's pretty scary. Oh man. I'm gonna keep this shit, man, cause Chad, if I forget. I got the window too, so I'm gonna shoot a video in the plane as well for my YouTube. No carry-ons. I always wear no carry-ons because I never have a luggage. I run with a couple of clothes and that's it. But I had fun this week. You know, last week we went to Memorial. We was at the Memorial Park up in the World Trade Center. We covered up a lot of grounds. We covered the Brooklyn Bridge with the family. We covered a WTC. We also carried the Hudson Valley River. We also carried the Navy SEALs onboarding from their boat for the Memorial Day. We covered a lot of ground. I think I streamed out there for like 2 or 3 days, but we covered a lot of ground those 2 or 3 days. Man, I had a great time. I really did. It was super fun. I enjoyed myself. I always enjoy myself doing IRLs. And I heard if you pay for security, you won't have to wait online to do the security check. You just go through the TSA line. And I was hearing people talking about that. They was like, I should pay more for the TSA line. The TSA line, you just go. It's like a... It's like an express line. It's like an express line. It's like maybe 60, 70 bucks more. That was alright. Let me see what's up. Oh man, no, until that one guy that we almost had a fight with in Burger King. Yeah, that one guy up in Liberty Street over there in Manhattan. Big tall guy. I think if you put exclamation mark fight, the video's gonna pop up and you guys can see it. That shit was pretty funny. It was hilarious to me. It was super hilarious. Trying to keep up. This 9:53. Start hearing boarding, because I don't want to get caught up on some shit over here, you know what I'm saying? Let's go over there so we can hear the people and all the stuff. Five. There's no chairs over here. There's chairs around here. Oh, I found one. Found a chair.
Did you bring yours?
No.
Yes. Okay. I got mine.
I had a couple of them.
Make it easier.
All right, that's fine. I'll put that for October.
I'm group F. Oh yeah, 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 yeah. Chilling.
Full Trans says Fish Class has Wi-Fi.
Fish Class? I don't know what you're trying to say.
Full Trans says first.
I know. Yeah, it do got Wi-Fi, but when we up in the air, we get Wi-Fi, but I can't stream. Can't stream. I would like to, though, from the up there, but the highest I've been up there was like 42,000 feet up in the air. I'm going like 900 miles an hour. Because I don't look at the TV, I like looking at the map. Like, when we're passing the states. Like where we at, what's the latitude, the longitude to get here, you know. Now that I got the window, I can vlog through the window, do a couple of videos and stuff, like 20-second videos, you know what I'm saying, then edit it and put it together, and then see. Yeah, I paid $75 extra for first class. Just got my own seat. Can't go wrong with that. You need your own seat. You got the people back there already. The pilots is here already. Man, I think the worst time to travel. Not the worst time, but when I don't like to travel when it's raining. The turbulence up in the sky is crazy. I felt the turbulence up there before. It's very scary. You can't do it. Even when the wind is blowing really hard, I get scared, man. One thing you guys should know about me, I don't wear my seatbelt on the plane. I don't wear my seatbelt. I leave it unhooked. I can't. They always draw the attention to me. I just can't wear my seatbelt. If something happens, I'm able to inject myself and probably save a couple of lives as well. But I don't wear my seatbelt. They're already checking in. People are starting out. They're about to start calling in a few.
Juggles, Page, and Marta, Grazella, Orby, Ken Borrow, Danny Gatorade, please come see me on day 5 at this time for your seat assignment.
That's how you see it for me already. He's there, man. If I'll stream today, I'll try to stream from work, but if not, then I'll stream after work. We're just chilling in the yard. I'm about to go for a while. I'm just here, man. Waiting to be called. I feel like I know I'm gonna crash out.
Oh man, we almost.
So just do it with your man.
If you're traveling on JetBlue flight 895 and our stop service to Orlando, we'd like to thank you again for choosing us. In a few moments, we'll begin boarding.
Misty Clue 35 says still here, just had to vacuum.
We will be boarded by group. We do ask that you remain comfortably seated and avoid lining up until your boarding group is called. Once your boarding group is called, please make sure you have your boarding passes out with the barcode visible. If you're using a mobile boarding device, please make sure you turn the screen brightness all the way up. If you need to make any last minute purchases in the terminal, need to use the restroom, or have any questions, this is the time to do so. Once again, if you do not have a confirmed seat assignment or you're taking a boarding pass, or your seat says NA, you must come see us prior to boarding. JetBlue's Paige and Yadesha Mendez, Tiffany Mendez, Cardi of 3, Raphael Mendez. If you're in the get area, please come see me at gate 5 at this time.
Don't tell me this is crazy, man. Oh, Mystic.
I watched in 2 days.
How many seasons?
Two. Oh, sit here till they call me. For breakfast today.
I remember when Game of Thrones was a big thing. Like this position, but you watched the one.
I never watched them.
Why did it corrupt? I don't like it. I was
only in season 7.
Yeah, for you can see all of it.
Yes.
Yes.
Oh Lord. I'm tired.
If you're traveling on a double flight 895 with non-stop service to $100, a reminder, if you're seated in boarding group E or boarding group F, you are limited to one person or item that fits under the seat in front of you. Any additional items, including carry-ons, will be charged a fee.
Orlando at Gate 5 by offering pre-boarding to customers with disabilities. JetBlue Flight 895 to Orlando at Gate 5 now invites our Mosaic members, Mint customers, and American Advantage elite members to board at their leisure through the Mint and Mosaic lane located furthest from the podium. Again, if you have Mint, Mosaic, or AAELTE on your boarding pass, you may board at your leisure through the Mint and Mosaic lane furthest from the podium. You are now welcome to board through the lane closest to the podium.
We're on boarding now. Group A has been called. Group A has been called, so...
Beach, your gate of departure is gate 4. Once again, if you're traveling to West Palm Beach and you're sitting here by gate 6, your gate of departure is gate 4. Once again, gate 4, and I believe they're boarding already.
Personnel to board through the group A through F lane, located closest to the podium. Again, if you are traveling with children in car seats or strollers, or are active military personnel, you are now welcome to board through the lane closest to the podium.
Oh, Lord.
And smoothly as possible, and for the health and safety of everyone, please keep the boarding area clear and wait until your group is called.
All these people here didn't get the morning breakfast and the coffee because it's a hot mess. I should have been in there playing already.
JetBlue, flight 895 to Orlando at gate 5. Now welcomes customers in Group B to board through the Group A through F lane located closest to the podium. Again, if you have Group B on your boarding pass, you are now welcome to board through the lane closest to the podium.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention, please? Please listen to the announcements as we make them. We board by group. We're also asking you, once you go through the e-gates and you have scanned, please step completely into the jet bird so that the other person behind you can continue boarding. Also, the e-gates open per person. So if you're traveling in a party, please make sure that each person has their own boarding passes, unless you're traveling with your family with kids. Once again, please make sure that each person is going through the e-gates and step completely into the jet bridge for your safety.
JetBlue, flight 895 to Orlando at gate 5, now welcomes customers in Group C to board through the Group A through F lane located closest to the podium. Again, if you have Group C on your boarding pass, you are now welcome to board through the lane closest to the podium. JetBlue, flight 895 to Orlando at gate 5, now welcomes customers in Group D to board through the Group A through F lane located closest to the podium. Again, if you have Group D on your boarding pass, you are now welcome to board through the lane closest to the podium.
Rowdy Rob.
I've been doing this. That's my next stop.
Definitely, man.
Welcome aboard to Orlando.
All groups?
AO working Orlando. AO working Orlando. PX
0695-4. The second one. Sir, ma'am? Charlie Kitchen. Charlie Kitchen.
Charlie Kitchen.
Charlie Kitchen. Charlie Kitchen. Charlie Kitchen.
Charlie Kitchen. Charlie
Kitchen.
Charlie Kitchen. Charlie Kitchen.
Charlie Kitchen. Charlie Kitchen. Charlie
Kitchen. Charlie Kitchen. Charlie Kitchen. Charlie Kitchen. Charlie Kitchen. Charlie Kitchen. Charlie Kitchen. Charlie Kitchen. Charlie Kitchen. Charlie Kitchen. Charlie Kitchen. Charlie Kitchen. Charlie Kitchen. Charlie Kitchen. Charlie Kitchen. Charlie Kitchen. Charlie Kitchen. Charlie Kitchen. Charlie Kitchen. Charlie Kitchen. Charlie
Kitchen. Charlie Kitchen. Charlie Kitchen. Charlie Kitchen. Charlie Kitchen. Charlie Kitchen. Charlie Kitchen. Charlie Kitchen. Charlie Kitchen. Charlie Kitchen.
Charlie Kitchen. Charlie
Kitchen. Charlie
Kitchen. Charlie Kitchen.
Charlie Kitchen. Charlie Kitchen. Charlie Kitchen. Charlie Kitchen.
Charlie Kitchen. Charlie Kitchen. Charlie Kitchen. Charlie Kitchen. Charlie Kitchen. Charlie Kitchen. Charlie Kitchen. Charlie Kitchen. Charlie Kitchen. Charlie Kitchen. Charlie Kitchen. We're about to have a new follow on deck, bro. So I love doing these IRLs and stuff, man. Excuse me. Left. So right starts A, B is in the middle, C is at the window, D is at the window, E is in the middle, F is next to A. I usually sit on E. This time I pick C, 13C.
Thank you.
national people on the right A plane for the Long Island and fucking Canada. Oh, why?
Joining us, welcome aboard JetBlue Airways flight 895, now boarding for Orlando International Airport. We kindly ask that once you've located your row and have stowed your belongings, please step out of the main aisle, allowing others behind you to pass, so we can expedite our boarding process. Please place the larger of your carry-on items into the overhead bin space with the wheel to have them facing the aisle, reserving small aisle space under the seats in front of you. Keep in mind there should be nothing behind your feet, beside your feet, between your feet on your lap. That includes backpacks, shopping bags, handbags, diaper bags, pet carriers, any item of this sort that you brought on board, they must be completely